you're going to devote 20 minutes to observe our breath. We are going to devote 20 minutes for the Vipassanaa meditation. When you close your eyes, don't press too much. It should be light, lightly. If you look, at the statue of the Buddha, his eyes just as if half closed. Okay, so you're going to close your eyes lightly, and then you start the breathing. So please close your eyes. Very good. Now you start the deep breathing through your nostrils. Okay, yes, breathe in. You feel your belly first. Bring it up to your throat center and then breathe out. Very good. A slow, deep breathing. You feel your lungs. Bring it up to your throat center, to the base of your throat, to the base of your neck, sorry. And then, without being in a hurry, with full alertness, with full awareness, you release the breath. Very good. Remember, the first stage is deep, slow breathing, just to get you attuned to your breath. Very good. It is deep, slow breathing. You expel the air, empty your lungs, then you breathe in slowly. You bring the air up to the base of your neck, to the throat center. Without being in a hurry, enjoy the pause. Enjoy the moment the breath is going in. You are filled with chi, with prana, with energy. Oxygen makes one become more aware, more lively, more invigorated, more intelligent, more conscious, thus more meditative. Breathe in, then breathe out. Now, let your breath subside. You inhale little and you exhale little amount of air. Slowly and slowly it subsides more. Until your breath becomes voluntarily. It goes in and out voluntarily. You stop the deep, slow breathing. You simply focus on your breath, which is very much subside by now. Become more alert of your breath as it goes in and goes, it comes out. Do not be worried about the intrusion of thoughts. Bring your consciousness on your breath again and again. Put all your energy in the watching, all your love, all your interest. This is a very sacred experiment. You're traveling through the bridge of your breath to the depth, to the very core of your being, where is seated the purest state of your life, your higher self, pure consciousness. I will stop speaking, yet I'll be with you in spirit. don't open your eyes, please. Just breathe slowly, but don't open your eyes. Now breathe normally. You can move your fingers and feet slowly, very slowly. Place your palm on your face and do. That's it.